In this video, we're going to talk about complex numbers. The number I is a number defined such that if you square it, you get minus 1. It's called an imaginary number because unlike the natural numbers and the real numbers, it has no immediate physical interpretation. Note that some books use J instead of I, so beware. Even though I is an imaginary number, it's actually used in many applications, especially in engineering. We can mix this number with the real numbers using addition and multiplication, and that will give us the set of complex numbers, which is denoted by the letter C. A complex number is usually written in the form A plus BI, where A and B are real numbers. If we call this complex number Z, then A is called the real part of Z. And B is called the imaginary part of Z. So the real part of Z is denoted by RE, bracket Z. And the imaginary part of Z is denoted by IM, bracket Z. So for example, if Z is 3 plus 2i, then the real part of Z is going to be 3. And the imaginary part of Z is going to be 2. Now for convenience, if B is 1, we simply write A plus I. And if A is 0, we simply write B times I. And if A is 0 and B is 1, we simply get back the imaginary number I.